Just 1 week ago, we, you, the city, and all the communities around it were shaken by a truly powerful force. But the news only got worse.
It was the most terrifying moment any of us have ever spent in our lives.
Police wanted everybody out.